Thank you. There was once a young boy who would not hurt a fly, living on a small farm underneath a blue sky. Now this story, I warn you, is not for those faint of heart, for our sad tale begins where the boy's troubles start. All the boy ever wanted was just to be seen, noticed by his father, who never meant to be mean. He was absorbed in his work, no time for play or talk, and the boy grew to despise the click of that lock. As the lonely days passed, jealous thoughts filled his mind, and the boy turned to naughtiness when once he was kind. So he came up with a plan to get Papa's attention, and one fateful night he broke into his father's collection. Contraptions, treasures, and oddities galore. He tipped over a glass case, and it shattered on the floor. Out came a spider. It gave the bad boy a fright. 8 eyes peered into his soul, and it lunged in for a... Oh, turn away, my dear friend. I don't want you to see. For this boy and this spider were not meant to meet. For that night, with one bite, they became something new. A boy and a rack. Now one, no longer two. His parents screamed and they yelled in fright at the sight and chased him away where he got lost in the night. He was cold and was scared. He vowed he'd be nice. He begged for a way to change back, no matter the price. Krampus and Wartox traipsed through the woods in the hopes to ruin goodness by being no good. They both schemed with glee, bearing grins of a fiend. Oh, you're right. They're quite wrong. They meant to be mean. With their bounty of loot, the haul was never enough. much fun to make glum by stealing one stuff. But cruel-hearted fun still requires a heart. And that's where our two scoundrels rifted apart. Mischief and malice is a line drawn quite thin. And Wartok's told Krampus this is where this one must end. Battling one's nature is a most vicious affair. But virtue gives vigor so that one might make a good tear. And though Wartok's felt better to have helped on the whole, his fiendish half was still cursed to ensnare this foul soul. So be careful what you wish for, a lesson worth mention. For taking that which is not yours can lead to possession.